Well, the city of Manila will hold a heroes parade for the country's golden boy, Carlos Yulo. Paige Javier now joins us with that story. Paige, what more can you tell us?
That's right, Carmina. The city of Manila is preparing a heroes parade for the country's golden boy, Carlos Yulo. In a statement, Manila Mayor Honey Lacuna said, they are already gearing up for the said parade. She said the grand welcome is their way of paying tribute to Caloy's greatness. The date is not yet set in stone since they are still coordinating with his team. As for the parade route, they are thinking of starting it where everything began, on Liberiza Street in Malate, Manila, where Caloy grew up. We visited that area yesterday and basically everyone, Carmina, knew Caloy and are proud of his achievements. Neighbors of the Yulo family even cheered loudly when he was announced the winner in the floor exercise and vault finals, even heading to their home to congratulate his relatives. The parade will pass through areas near Malacañang, the University Belt, and will end at the Manila City Hall. At the City Hall, the LGU will award Yulo with cash incentives, honors, and recognition. Lacuna also wants the youth to be able to see the Olympian up close, so they are coordinating with the Department of Education and private schools in the city. Lacuna believes Caloy is an inspiration to the youth, not only in Manila, but in the whole country. The Manila LGU will release more details on the Heroes Parade once they are available. Carmina?
Thanks a lot. Paige Javier there joining us on the line. The family of Carlos Yulo beaming with pride as they celebrate his twin golden victories. His grandmother said she was pleasantly surprised and touched upon knowing that the whole nation watched her grandson's competition. Yulo's father, meanwhile, said it was hard for him to fight back tears when he saw his son's performance in Paris.
Bado na masaya. Konti lang yung haps niya. Eh, ang ganda kagabi. Ang ganda ng laban niya. Parang stick landing lagi. Parang may pandikit yung paa. Congrats, Caloy. Ang galing mo. Siguro yung pagkatalo niya nung 2021 sa Tokyo. Siguro yung nagpursige sa kanya dito ngayon sa 2024 Olympic na manalo.
Masaya. Tapos medyo naiyak, siyempre. Siguro sa sobrang tuwa sa nangyari. Kasi hindi naman namin akalain makukuha niya talaga yung gold na yan eh. Congrats, nakuha mo yung gusto mo. Pero sana, huwag ka magbago.
Yulo's younger siblings also had nothing but admiration over what their brother has achieved so far.
Sobrang daming atleta na gusto nang maging kagaya niya. Like me, gusto ko rin maging kagaya niya na Olympian. Siya na yung pinakamagaling sa buong mundo sa floor exercise, kilabot.
And it gives hope
for me na, syempre,
na
posible pala na kaya kong gawin yan.
Ang nakaka-proud po and nakakakilabot kasi first time marinig ang national anthem sa Olympic podium po ng gymnastics.
Yulo's siblings, Eldrew and Eliza, are also making a name for themselves in the field of gymnastics. President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. salutes Carlos Yulo for clinching the second gold medal for the Philippines at the Paris Olympics. On Facebook, Marcos said, "No words can express how proud Filipinos are over Yulo's feat in Paris." He added, "Filipinos stood united in cheering and rooting for Yulo." Over at the Senate, Senate Majority Floor Leader Francis Tolentino has filed a resolution commending Yulo for his achievements.